The cartilage is very smooth, and the bone just fit like a puzzle. It's like little holes, and the bone fits.
There's some that may not extend all the way to the tips, and just pull the. It's kind of this one's actually squeezing them together, so it's kind of like pulling these.
Wow! Right.
Wait, no, it's going on a roller coaster. Yeah. They're going on a roller coaster.
It smells really bad.
So he's doing this.
No, like giving me like,
So this, H is the scapula. Mm-hmm.
So what you should see as you examine this is the humerus bone, right? So you have the humerus, the head of the humerus. You have two major muscle groups. So you've got your bicep and your tricep, right? Your bicep is your flexor. Your tricep is your extensor. And what we're really looking at here is this elbow joint. And as we look at the elbow joint, we can see that the muscle fascia, which has been cut right here, so you can see the difference between the actual muscle and the silvery muscle fascia, which comes down into a tendon. And that tendon is gonna extend across here. So as we hold onto the humerus bone, we can pull on the tricep here and see that tendon coming across and pulling on the ulna on the other side, okay? And likewise with the bicep, we can extend our wing, and with the bicep, we know that the tendon's coming down in between these muscles and is gonna connect to the ulna, and as we pull it, the wing comes in. So again, we pull the tricep as an extensor, and we pull the bicep as a flexor.
It's not even connected to the bone, it's still moving. That's really weird.